Good morning, YouTube. I hope everybody realizes that it's mosquito season. And only female mosquitoes bite and suck blood. Now, the reason they do this is to use the high-protein food source to supplement the production of their eggs. Now, when a female mosquito is ready to breed, it vibrates its wings at a pitch that attracts male mosquitoes and repels other female mosquitoes. Now, I learned this back in high school because one of our first projects in grade 9 electronics was building an electronic mosquito repeller. Now, I have lost the plans to that, probably in the flood of 88. So I went online and I found three sets of plans. One from the Journal of Engineering and Technical Research. One from Instructables. And one from electronicshub.org. I will leave links to those three sets of plans in the description. Now, I decided to go with the one from the Journal of Engineering and Technical Research, not for any other reason than all the parts that they called for. Stuff that I had on hand. Now, everybody is using a special speaker that is tuned to between 20 and 38 kilohertz. When I built mine back in high school, we used the 2-inch speaker out of a transistor radio. I actually built mine in the handset of an old Citizens Band radio microphone. Replaced the temporary on-off switch for a push-on push-off, and the little button on the back that's supposed to go in the dashboard mount to hold the microphone. I replaced that with a part of a money clip, so it would clip on your belt. That as well is long gone. The ones we built in high school were 9 volts. They were built with a rheostat instead of one of the two resistors, and an adjustable capacitor in place of one of the two capacitors, because part of our project was to hook the thing up to the oscilloscope and tune it ourselves. Now, that's not a necessary feature. The three of these use slightly different capacitors and slightly different resistors, but they are all... missed that one.
Ugh.
Not that time.
Already squishy on paper.
So, the one thing I don't have that they are all calling for is a special speaker. I also don't have any of the 2-inch speakers out of the old transistor radios that were so popular when I was in high school. I do have a Dell speaker from a tower case that is powered. It has a little amplifier built in. Goosey just bred Pepper and is all proud of himself. And Blue Eyes just realized it and came running after they were finished. Okay, so the voltage in information in the three circuit diagrams is different, and I'm going to go with the one who says it will run on anything. Was it this one? From 5 to 15 volts direct current. Which means that I can, when I build the actual unit, I'm going to have one wired into this fluorescent tube up here with an on-off switch, so that for the winter it will be turned off, for the summer it will be turned on, and whenever the lights are on, the repeller is on. I will have another one in the back. The shop is 30 odd feet long, and these things are supposed to be good for a 15 foot radius, so this particular plan they call for specifically plus 5 volts. I have the power supply out of an old ATX computer that each of the colored lines in it is a different voltage, and each one is run to a different banana plug adapter. I don't know what those things are properly called, but fallout. We have plus 5 there, and system common right there. I cannot hear anything. I cannot feel anything. And I cannot see any mosquitoes. There's one. And it's staying out of direct line of... There's one. Okay, so we went from having 20 or 30 of them hovering around me to having 2. To having none. So I think this is a worthwhile project. I will be ordering some printed circuit board, and I will put up another video when I'm ready to do the actual build. I'm actually able to concentrate on what I'm doing, not just concentrate on swatting mosquitoes. so we'll call that at least a qualified success. It is worth pursuing further. And anybody with any kind of electronics know-how, it's worthwhile experimenting with, in my opinion. That's it for now, and thanks for watching. With my love, leave this life behind.